Jacob and nobody. But
and
this is your thing. If you like it, you should subscribe if you haven't already. But so the reason I have pointed down like this. We're doing some magic. That's long story short. We're doing magic. So I'm just using a board game box to hold this thing up. Sorry. So anyway, this is a simple trick. Not really hard, and I will perform it for you guys. So pick card and card. Say you pick this one. There's no reason I'm picking this specific one. It's a random one. Look at it. Don't let me see it. Alright. So we're just gonna take this card. And, right down there. No, wait. Man, I'm doing this trick wrong. Don't do that. That was an example of what not to do. So, I'm just gonna do this. You're going to make four rows of four cards. It's going to be very tricky because I have limited space to place these four rows of four cards. Alright, so which row is your card in? This one, this one, this one, or this one. You can't see these ones, but it's okay. So, you say this one, because there's the card, I'm pretty sure. So what you want to do with this now, take, oh my goodness, see, this is horrible. All right, take this. There. And all these other, the row they said it was in, and then all the other cards can just get mixed together. So now, those four cards that they said their card was in, place one in each row of the card. So we all know it's the three diamonds, but just for the sake of this video, we're gonna pretend we don't. Well, you guys aren't, but. Something go wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Alright, whatever. Two more cards. No big deal. There you go. So, then they say, oh, my card is in this row. There's only one card from that row that they said it was in earlier, and it's this one. Their card, which would be the three diamonds. Then, keep track of their three of diamonds. No matter what you do, remember where it is. So take that same pile, which is what I usually do. Keep track of it. Know exactly which card. So you're going to take the three diamonds, place it down, place that down, and you're just going to want to put them in piles, but where you can see each individual card. The diamond shape is normal, where you put like one, another, another, you know what I mean, right? Like one, 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 one. So I'm just going to make these piles. You don't need to see anyone except for this one. Just that card. So then, no wait, it's that card. So you can kind of see it. Right there. Never mind. But you can see the card. I think, yeah. Pretty sure. So, sorry. Very limited space to do this. So then I'll just make piles there. So then you tell them pick two piles. If they pick this pile, which your card is in, and this pile, you want to take out these two piles, because whatever you do, you do not want to get rid of that card, their card. So then you say pick one pile, now that there are only two piles left. If they pick the pile your card is in, you take the other pile. If they pick the other pile, you take that pile. Just don't take that card. Whatever you do, don't take their card. Then, say, pick two cards from the spot. So they pick that one and that one. Take them out. Now it's only those two cards remaining. That one's theirs, that one's not. Pick one card. If they pick their card, don't discard it. Whatever you do, never discard it. Then, the last card will be there. Three of diamonds. It doesn't have to be three of diamonds, but it was in this video. And that can blow someone's mind, because they think it's free choice. Here, I can push it up from my computer. They think it's free choice, but really, you're just eliminating what you need to get down to that card, because you know where the card is and what it is. So you're just eliminating cards till you get down to their card. They're picking stuff. You're just eliminating anything you need to, as long as it has some relation to what they pick. If they pick two piles, the pile you do not want to go, and another pile, you take the other two piles. If they pick the pile that is yours, never get rid of that pile. Ever. But also don't get rid of the other pile they pick, or anything like that. Basic idea. We want the three diamonds to stay. If there's the queen, they pick the three, take out the queen. They pick the queen, take out the queen. Do not get rid of their card. That's how you do this trick. See you next time. Hope you enjoy it. I will be uploading more, but if you really love it, I will upload more. Like, more. See you next time. Bye.